Yeah, they're one of the best food creatures in the game.
He was showing me last night, but I left the butcher knife at my base, and I didn't feel like going back because I was logging out.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that. You can just eat their meat, but I forget what the ingredients are, but there's two or three other ingredients, and you can make lox pies, which you can bake in one of his two ovens.
I have not yet even started to bake or cook. It'd just be like, he goes, last night he said, hey, he was watching me on my screen, and he said something about like watching me, and he goes, here, this will help you dig. And then he gave me ice cream.
Oh, yeah, for stamina?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. It was funny, my hammer broke, and right away he was like, hammer broke, and I'm like, you're stalking me on my... But it was only through Discord. I wasn't streaming.
Probably had the audio on. Heard it break.
The audio what?
Yeah, you probably had his audio, or the audio for your stream on, and just heard it break.
Check your gain right now.
My gain?
Your gain. Did it reset? I can hear all your background noise.
Oh, can you?
Yep.
It must have then. 1 second. Or a minute.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. If it didn't, then we have to change it because every time you open up your gain, or even when I talk, I think. Oh, hello. Oh, maybe it's something with your audio. Maybe I sound distorted in it, like there's feedback. Check your gain.
Like, what do you hear?
Kind of robotic.
I sound kind of robotic? Okay, I think it might be crisp.
No, it's not you. It's your background. But it opens up when I talk, I think. Because you're not talking right now. Now talk to me and let me hear you.
Let me find my G hub. Or whatever it's called.
LG, yeah. The LG hub.
Yeah, it changed. It reset.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay.
Because I had it like... I know you said set it to like 15, but I set it to like 30.
Oh, that's too much. Where are you at now? Are you on 30 now?
I'm on 30 right now.
Okay.
Because I was messing with it and just how my voice is. When it was at 15, it wasn't picking up when I'd start talking. And it was like cutting off the end of my sentences. So I... raised it to 30, and 30 was fine.
Okay. So is mine cutting off?
No.
Okay.
Yours is fine.
I'm curious now. Okay. But yeah, I think it was what it was. It was picking up my audio and your fan at the same time, and it sounded robotic.
Yeah, no, it was probably... just my fan that it was picking up.
You're perfect now. I can totally hear you.
Yeah, that's because it just reset my gain.
Yeah. Does it a lot. In fact, it...
always check on.
Yeah. Now. It reset mine, too. I just looked at mine. Mine's like 5 more higher than it normally is.
I wonder if there's a way to create like a preset. You don't have to manually set it all the time.
They're preset ones, but then it still does it. I feel like it's every update. I mean, you don't get it every time. Yeah, you don't get it every time, but you get updates. Yeah. Glad I picked this side. Only enemies I have are gray dwarfs and skeletons right now.
You're in a black forest?
Yeah, I picked this because you have the Is it what's the deaf mosquitoes? Is that the plains or the swamps?
That's the plains.
So I have the swamps across the water, like I can almost swim out to it. I have the plains next to me on the left, the dark forest on the right, and the mountains I'm in.
Nice.
So, just in case I need it, that extra material.
Yeah.
For resources. Because we already have a portal. And I did for them because where they were at, they can come over here and get stuff if they need it. Because Kevin just has it to the Mistlands right now.
Yeah, I saw that. I see they've also been in the Mistlands.
Yeah. Yeah, he had boats down there. And so we all went down there. When Marcus, Mike, actually we teleported there for his boats, but his boats are all here because, like I said, the server's messed up. It spawned one up here and then we drove one up. And then we, somehow, I forget what else happened. Something else happened, and so he built another one, and we came back up. Or back down, I should say. Went down to the south for it.
At least you got him back.
Yeah. That's why I was like, oh, it'd be nice to have the dock here.
Yeah.
I'll add furniture and trophies and do all that other stuff down the road.
All in due time.
Yeah, the outside where all the boxes are and everything. And the forge and stuff is stone cutter. I'm going to house that all in too. But since it's not getting damage, I'm not too worried about it right now.
Yeah.
I was afraid these chips would suck because they go stale. I put them in the microwave.
Are they still good?
Yeah. I mean, they're not 100%, but they're way better than being stale.
Yeah.
Some of the mechanics are cool. Just digging under a rock. Because I have a roof under me, so I'm rested.
It is nice. They put a lot of effort into this, into the mechanics of this game.
Yeah. I think the pizza lady might think I'm don't want her pizza anymore since we haven't been buying it the last couple weeks.
And she can think whatever she wants.
Yeah. That's a good attitude. We don't sell them lately, and why buy a bunch of them?
No. Also, there's too many variables in human lives to just be like they're not buying them because they don't like them.
Yeah. No, she just texted me. I need to text her back and let her know we're good. Is it copper and tin that make bronze? Is that how it goes?
Yeah, you gotta mix copper and tin in a
forge.
So you need to smelt them, and then you need to make a forge. So you gotta make a forge and a furnace, then you're gonna smelt both of those individually in a furnace, and then you're gonna mix them together in the forge.
Okay. Sorry, I swallowed a chip the wrong way. But all right.
Yeah, it's best to do it just like all at once. It's like gather as much of it as you can and then just smelt it all.
Okay. Yeah, Kevin was teaching me to dig around the copper so you get more of it instead of going right at it. The vein,
because there could be more underground, but you mine faster, so you do more damage to ores when you hit it from up top instead of to the side, so you mine it faster and more efficiently.
Yeah. Side. Oh, it's okay. I didn't know that. That's cool.
Oh, can you hear me?
Hi, Sam.
Hey, Sam. How are you doing?
I'm doing all right. You?
I'm good. I'm playing games with my son, which he never does.
Been a little bit.
Have you met my son yet?
Maybe.
Sometimes.
How's school? Internship right. Stuff, right? Is it?
I haven't gotten an internship this summer because the job field was just not good this summer, but I did get a summer class.
Oh, nice. Anything to move forward, right? To get it done quicker?
Yeah.
To start life, I guess? I don't know. However you want to look at that. You play Valheim with Saxon?
I do have the game. It's just been a while since I played.
He's not really a gamer.
What do you mean?
Ouch, ouch. Fighting words.
He plays games like every, like once a month.
I will turn your Discord to light mode.
She does go to school.
I know she does.
I know you guys are giving each other a hard time. Does it take a lot of stone to raise the ground? Do we know how many like stone it does take per hat on the ground?
It's two per raise.
Two, okay, cool.
Flattening the ground is free and infinite, but to raise it, it's two stone per raise. So you're going to need a lot of stone if you want to raise a decent amount of land.
Yeah. You said I should raise them out on the side for the dock?
So when I made my dock house, I built it, like I flattened a bunch of land already. And then I dug out in between the two sides because I didn't want to have to raise a bunch of land.
Yeah, that's what you did. You dug it out. Okay.
Either way, it'll be tedious.
Yeah, I don't mind that. I like your idea better than what I was thinking of doing.
I just make sure that when you do it, that you have a lot of stamina. Because if you don't, you can drown. Because the high tide will come in, and then that little area will fill with water, and then you can't stand.
Okay. Nine.
Yeah.
When was the last time you played Part of Zone 4?
Like 2-3 weeks ago. I don't know. Let me look.
I was just wondering because I still haven't played the game with friends. Even though it came
out. I played it last June 27th. I stopped playing it. I haven't played it since I reset my PC. But Sam, we could play PZ or what's the other game called? SCP-5K?
Yeah.
We could play either of those in a little bit.
Okay. Better do it before Kevin gets on, Sam, or Sexton. You'll lose him. This is cool. So I went probably like 10 feet away from the water, started digging down, and there's already water here underneath the box, which that's cool. Game mechanics.
It is. Just know that when wherever you start digging, wherever the terrain starts, you can only dig 10 levels down.
Okay.
And then you can't dig any deeper.
All right.
Yeah, the game just won't let you.
Yeah, I'm back about 10 feet, so I figured it gets pretty narrow down there.
Well, no, so you can dig really far deep, but it doesn't matter what level you start at. You can only dig down the same amount. If you had two sections of land where one was higher than the other, if you started digging down on both of them, they would stop at the same... They wouldn't stop at the same level down, but you'd only be able to dig the same distance down.
Okay.
So if you wanted to dig out like a bunch of land to make it flat, you gotta just remember that, because you'll start digging, and then you'll just have the same terrain you started digging down with, but it'd be 10 sections deeper.
Okay. I like the idea of it too, when you dig deep enough and you just go towards one direction, the top of it falls down.
Yeah.
I like that too.
It's nice. It makes digging faster.
Yeah. Yeah, Kevin was explaining that the enemies don't attack nature. But like if you have a moat as an idea, they don't, or if you build the wall up with dirt, they don't attack it.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, build a trench, like dig a trench around your place.
Yeah.
And then, because they won't damage the ground, because they can't, they're physically unable to, but they will... But if you throw like a wall on top of it, they might hit the wall occasionally, but since they're stuck in the trench, it makes it harder for them to be able to.
That makes more sense now, what we were talking about.
Yeah.
Like the one thing I'm not a fan of is how much food I have to eat.
The better food you get, the less of it you have to eat.
Okay.
It will, it has a longer duration.
Okay, for me to build, I need to put a roof. This branch always spawns here. I should have did that.
Still too exposed.
Are you venturing out, finding a place? Or are you?
I already found a place. Just building a little, like, starter base here. And then once I get, like, the mid-game necessities built out here, I'll then, go out and explore and whatnot.
Did you take a boat?
No.
You kind of have around that area?
No, I went from Kevin's little village and I saw the trader nearby. So I'm close to Kevin.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm right next to the trader.
Nice.
Too exposed. What am I doing wrong here? Oh, it's probably this one.
When you build something you destroy, do you get all your wood back, all your materials?
Yeah, you get 100% of all the materials back.
Oh, that's cool.
It's really nice. Because, like, if you're out exploring and your long ship gets destroyed, you get all the materials will drop.
I do find it a little silly that I can't put it down a floor first before I put down a workbench.
Yeah.
That's the only thing I would like changed.
I think they did that because the workbenches, they stop mobs from spawning in the area around them.
Oh.
Yeah, so all the enemies can't spawn within a radius of a workbench. Or some form of work, like workstation, or whatever you want to call them.
Yeah, what are they called?
Workbench? Yeah. I think I said something last night, too, because I'm just used to calling them workbenches from all the survival games we play.
Yeah, because... Well, Minecraft is a craft... Isn't it a crafting bench? Because Minecraft...
It's either one.
Yeah, I think it's just it has craft in it. You're right. I just don't know what other part of craft it is. What does it mean, station 2 exposed? I have a roof and a fence around it. What else do I need?
So it's too exposed to the elements.
Okay.
That's just all it means.
Okay. Much. There's a leech out here. Guess you're gone.
Leeches are really good. You need them to make health potions.
Okay. They do blood sacks or something?
Yeah. Blood. Yeah, I think it's blood sacks.
Blood bag.
Blood bag. And then there's another one you get from ticks. That's how you make the health potions. They're one of the ingredients.
Oh, they're pushing my boat. I need to get off the boat. It's actually kind of smart. If that's the mechanic.
What is?
If the leeches push your boat out to the water, so you have to swim so they can get you. I wonder if, because I was standing in the boat looking in my inventory of the boat, and they were pushing the boat out because they were swimming underneath it.
Yeah.
I was just saying, if that was some, that's how that works, that's kind of cool. Because, of course, they want you out in the water, so you have to swim. You don't have any weapons.
I think they more so just push the boat out because they're trying to get to you and they can't.
Yeah. I know, but I just say that would be cool.
It wouldn't surprise me if that was kind of the like the design philosophy that Iron Gate had when they put the leeches in. Because I noticed that the leeches, like other mobs will just attack the boat. They'll attack the boat a lot, but then the leeches will, they more so swim into it than attacking it.
Hmm. I'm not gonna get you.
Ooh. They changed the noises to the dungeons.
I know you were telling me earlier, but how long has it been since you played?
like 2-3 months.
2-3 months, okay.
Miss Lens came out earlier this year?
Yeah, it came out like 5 months ago.
Okay, so that's new.
Yeah, all the Miss Lens stuff is still pretty brand new.
I'll get one of those little fairy spray things that fly above you during night.
The wisps?
Yeah, wisps, so that's what they're called.
You gotta kill the plains boss to get him.
Oh, okay.
And he's really hard.
Is he?
He's a really hard boss. He does a lot of damage. I recommend when you eventually go to fight him.
Yeah.
Kind of build an arena around him, because you want to. If you fight him by himself, he's not that bad. If you fight him with a bunch of the plains enemies around you, constantly harassing you, he becomes a nightmare to fight.
Okay. Yeah, Kevin did something with the deer at the beginning when we first played and put up walls.
He was like, I know the deer's patterns.
Runs around, and he kind of locked it into one area.
Yeah, because it does tend to run around a bit. So you can trap the deer in an area and make it easier to kill.
Mm-hmm.
But with the plains boss, you want to build like a massive arena around... Because he is an entire, he's already got like a naturally built arena, kind of. So if you kind of just put like some walls around it just to stop the mobs getting to you easily, it'll really help. But each boss is weak to a specific type of damage. So once you learn those and then you get those weapons, they become easier to fight.
I like that. Easy's fun.
Well, I say easier, but it's they're still pretty hard bosses.
Oh no, I figured that much.
Because like the deer's the easiest. Elder is easy. The bone mass is when it starts to get hard, and he's the third boss in the swamp. Because after him, then it's Motor, and then it's the Plains boss. And Motor and the Plains boss are... They can be pretty challenging. But once you learn how to fight them, they're not that bad.
Yeah, there's always a specialty to all of them.
Yeah. Well, they also have unique attack patterns and whatnot. Like, the Bone Mass is really slow and tanky. Motor flies a lot. And then the Plains boss has a lot of ranged attacks. You want to learn their move sets and whatnot so you don't get killed easily, because they do like a special attack. I'm definitely gonna play more on this server.
Yeah, you should
play. We'll play a game.
You should.
Sam, before I have to stream.
Yeah, I totally get that, and glad you came on. I'll tell Kevin you weren't here.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
You know, I'll probably play more unkept server tonight. Is it open all the time, or is it open at like specific times?
No, it's open all the time. He just said when it's more of the fact that if his computer's off, which is a rarity,
then the server's off.
Yeah.
Okay.
It should always be on.
All right. For the most part.
Yeah.
Okay. Awesome.
All right. Have fun. Hey, Sam.
We will. Have fun playing Valheim.
I will. Building a dock.
Have fun.
I will.
All right, bye.
Bye. Wow, almost lost that one there.
Let's see what we got here. My hammer broken. All right, so let's do this. I forgot it's too exposed, so I just need to build a hammer. I don't know why I had to kill those. Those guys were bugging me. I think that was that. I think that's all of them down there. See what we got. All right. So what I probably should do is really just a planning stage. You know, you're like, I need to make this flat here. Put my hoe and take the pickaxe, get some rocks. Because I don't want to ruin this back here. I feel like this is a natural defense, like a moat. I think I should be good here. All right, so now what I want is this to be a little, okay, there's a little lip there. I need to go down farther. Kind of thinking I should probably do the pickaxe. Better.
Now, we probably should pickaxe this, right? There we go. All right, let's see. Now we'll go here. Still a little high. Still a little high. I wonder if there's bushes interfering with it too. It could be. It's too exposed right there. We'll just clear it out. Work our way through here. Looks right, like right there, right? Yeah. Put that there for now. Okay. All right. So how many do we have of these? Let's count these out. So if we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, that'll be a marker. That was 7, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. All right. So then we have those. We have an idea. And what I'm thinking is what I should have probably not done. Taking out this area. All right, cool. See how even these guys are. Oh, guess I can trim that. And then I think what I'll do is I'll cut through here. Probably should keep this up because when I get attacks at night. Making a dock. Right. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take this out, but we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So probably right about there, right where I finish. Good amount of platforms that we have. Or flooring this way. Much easier to see during the day. Get the rock up high around us like that. A little bit more here. All right, so then we'll go here, and then this is what I'm going to do. Oh, sorry, that was a little laggy. Is it facing the same direction? Okay. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we'll finish right there. If I can just get it straight. I guess I should have just ran under it. Would have been easier this whole time. Okay, so we want these even. Problem is they don't want to stick. Oh, that would be, I already forgot. Actually, let's just go down. I don't know, I'm doing this again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Yeah, so much easier doing it this way. Probably painful watching me build, huh? Tired of listening to them. So now what we can do is finish this. I guess I need more food. Eat all these little things first. Let's see. I'm eating chips and salsa in the meantime. So I muted my microphone there, sorry. I don't think I told you what I was doing, huh? Building out a deck. A dock, I meant, for our boats. We'll do the workbench. Covered once I'm done getting all this material, because I'm going to fill up here with rocks. And the wood is just kind of like a basis. I'll probably end up doing everything stone to wood, which would be nice. It looks good with the mixture of stone and wood. Gotta teleport back. I didn't realize my axe was almost broken. If you haven't seen this other these other villages, good time for us to check them out. Let's get build this up. I guess I could eat, right? Your brothers in the middle of the night were attacking me. It was annoying. Keep missing you. All right. I'm trying to tame wolves. It'll be exciting to have them. They'll be attacking all the time. They can attack the gray dwarfs. Don't tell anyone I left the door open, okay? I'll be right back this way. My hammer. All I need. Okay. Filling rats it. Nice. I was just seeing what I had on me. Hey, Ding. How are you dead there, buddy? Played with us for like 10 minutes. He died a bunch of times. I see the wolf. Just subscribed. That's awesome. Thank you, I see the wolf. Gorilla Clouts, make sure you're subscribing too. I appreciate it. Wrong one. Need some wood.
Yeah. Here we go.
I'll probably put like wood or iron braces down here. I'm just gonna dig things out for now. It's a leech right here. Are you trying to hang out with me? Can you tame leeches? What would that be? Let me know in the comments below if I can tame a leech. I'm like, knowing my luck, I break through this and I'm not paying attention and a leech kills me. Always the silly animals that I don't pay attention to kill me. Creatures, bugs. Hope I went too far. Let's see, I want to go probably right about here. Yeah, I'll leave those there as markers. Let's go this way so I don't ruin this one. A bush has decided to fall versus break.
Here we go.
Yeah, I gotta watch that. Eat some of this, get this up because I'll be swimming. You'll probably watch me die in the shallow water right here. There must be a better way. To do this. I swim. I'm trying to stand right here.
Because I want to break this. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, I should probably hit it from behind. Like this.
On sunlight.
It's easier to see during the daylight if I have something picked up or not. So, trying to figure out how should I do this? What would be the easiest way? Monday, I'm getting a lot of texts. Taking a sip of water because, like I said, I was eating chips and salsa.
Chips and salsa.
Chips and salsa. All right. Yeah, so what I'm thinking is I might just want to dig out this way. Do like this section instead of going like that section. Like each section at a time. But what I probably should do. Get these stumps. I have more stumps. Had the wrong weapon. Hi, Dad. I don't know where I'm going to spawn. I think I'm going to spawn in my house. Here I am. Nakey. And guess what? I'm going to be super cold. How far I can get. I can do it. I can do it. Because there's a blizzard. I feel stronger. All right, so yeah, I should have went to bed while I was up there. But daylight happened. Looks like daylight's coming. I can see where I'm digging in this water. Like, okay, so as an example, you can't come get me. Get up there. It's gonna be a death trap for me. What do I keep getting stuck on? That's a thing. Kept getting stuck. So it flattens the ground, but it doesn't take out the water. It's interesting. Okay, so that doesn't work. Can see it better in the daylight for those obvious reasons. So I wonder how they do it. My friends were saying that they could get down the water
What does that mean? Get down the water with a hoe.
Let's see. Pave road.
Pattern. Oh, I can pave road with this thing.
No one told me that.
Let's try that out real quick.
All right, so we got those patterns. Put that there for now. What we need to do is we need to fix this. Put a roof over this. But we also have to continue working on this. Alright, what we probably should do. There we go. Oh, knocked out the workbench area. That makes sense. You missed me with your rock. I'll fight you. Let me get rid of this. Any others? I think it's a underneath thing. No, it's a, I need to get rid of this thing. That's what that needs. All right. Do it from the side, or are you going to be picky? Yeah, you are. All right, I could get those. Axe 6. So if I can stand here. Oh, man. Don't do that to me. I'll stay here and I'll get up here for a sec. Give me some more energy. All right, so then what I need to do is I need to put this here. This log is going, they like fell in places that we don't need them. And now I need to get them back. And it's like, just go cut down a tree. This might be the same. I might just give up on these. Like there's those out there. And now that I did all that, I was like, oh yeah, this is easy. I'll just get this one. It's not. I'll just go out to the boat. Hey, ding. He died there. All right, so what we need to do is we need to build this out. Get that off of my wood. Let's get this corner off here. Clean all that up. Let's get this corner down. Actually, we'll get this. There we go. All right, so we got all that. Now what we need to do is put up some... this. Need the sides thicker. I didn't think about that. All right, so we need ore wood, which I think I have. Ore wood is stronger. All right, so now what we want to do is go building still. Missing the workbench. I should probably just move the workbench over here. do this. Yay, we did it. Okay, we gotta remove this. Go. Follow me. Or go down there. All right, we need more wood. It won't go right there. Oh. Oh, I didn't know I didn't have the workbench either. Of course I did. Nighttime coming. All right. I should have the... I didn't think of this. I should probably... Okay, so we can do... Yeah, we want these. Yes. More wood. I need a bit of roof. Don't need any of those. Okay, rocks. Definitely don't need rocks. Quantity one. Let's see if I can turn this around and hit these logs. I don't want to go too quick. guy is Parker right here. Use as a chest. Eels got you guys. I love it. Love it. Okay. All right, let's go this way. Let's get back on the boat. Now we have a good visual. We need more wood. We have core wood. You guys gonna come over and bug us while we build? Maybe not.
I got clad there for a while. All right, let's see. I think I need to make it bigger back here. I like the little walkway. I like the view walkway. I like when it hits bushes and trees, it like sounds like metal I'm hitting. Thought I was gonna want the one walkway, but this dock's gonna be a lot bigger than we expect it should be, or I expected at the beginning. Hit it here. Hit it there. We'll hit it there. There. I'll make it flat after I'm done too. Because I'm falling down there, I don't think I need it to be. Worry about anything attacking if they did from this side. See how steep it is right there? So. All right. Now we'll take this guy. I wonder what was making the noise. Dare him throw rocks at me. Should be playing Final Fantasy. Right. Some core.
All right, so what I want to do is I want to... Does this snap anywhere?
Morning.
Okay. I'm back now. Sorry, I had a yellow jacket in my house. Which friggin' sucks. I need to get more wood. I think I'm gonna start cutting down that wood and letting it.
I have an idea. Okay, I'll show you what I'm gonna do.
Definitely need to eat, right? I should go up and get wood. Really? Come on. I can't make it up that. I'm so tired. Woo!